cartographers of the universe. Their maps, their star charts, how far does it go? Does time have an end? Personal theory is that everything is happening all the time. We're just not smart enough to see it, that's all.